Hey everybody, Mike DeSista here, reporting for PostCrescent.com. I normally use this blog to tell the stories of other people, but now I'm utilizing its power to further my own cause. You see, on September 24th, 2006, I'm going to be running the Fox Cities Marathon. My history of organized sports pretty much consisted of a shortened career as a second-string B-team center on my high school football team. And it wasn't really until much later in life that I discovered running. It's just something I can do, and I can do pretty well. I realized I could actually run a pretty long way without stopping. My original aspiration was to run a marathon before turning 30. That kind of came and went with a pile of excuses, so I've adjusted the goal, stating I'll run a marathon by the time I turn 35. Why run a marathon? I mean, I doubt our creator was putting the final tweaks on us while saying, "That should do it. No doubt this baby will run 26 miles. It's not natural, and it can't be good for the body. Honestly, though, I'm doing it to see if I can. To feel what it's like to be able to say, I ran a marathon. The best part of it all is that if I fail or if I succeed, I'm going to have nobody to blame but myself. So check back on September 24th when I post my next entry, letting you all know how the race went. Wish me luck. This is Mike DeSista reporting for PostCrescent.com.